check if a remote control is working, all you need to do is turn on your digital camera and point it at the remote control infrared at it, and you should see light coming out like that. It works with most infrared remote controls. It may help if you turn the lights on, but as you can see, I'm doing this in broad daylight and that works fine. Hope that helps you.